Welcome to the VI Models Batch 3 competition week 4. I am so excited. Forgive my no makeup face this morning or evening or whatever time it is for you right now. But I am so excited about this week. This week the models were tasked to actually make a fashion video and a catwalk video in a mall.
Hey, rude boy.
Yeah.
Oh, what y'all say?
I just say bones, just bones, girl. When you hear this different bubble, girl.
Me know you want me.
You want that.
And me want you too.
You need that.
Me know you want
Shut
me.
Shut it.
Give it up.
Just give me that boom, boom, boom. Girl, give me that boom, boom, boom. Just give me that boom, boom, boom. Girl, give me that boom.
Is it Yoruba?
No, it's actually Kenyan. I'm like shocked. I'm like, initially when I saw him, because he went for the auditions in Kenya. So I'm like, oh, a Nigerian guy went to Kenya. So I'm like,
seriously?
I have my brother. Yes, I don't know. Then he was like, no, he's Kenyan. And then he's like, Olubai, Aja, Olubai. I'm like, Aja.
What? That sounds like Yoruba.
Seriously.
Right, Nigeria. It sounds like Yoruba.
This week is Josephine Chukwu. She's from Nigeria, a very good friend of mine. So let's see what she says. So what we're going to do actually is we're going to play the videos of the models and then the judge is going to judge in between. And yeah, let's get to it.
So the girl with the red top and shoes, with the jeans, she wasn't really comfortable. She didn't bring any form of confidence. She was just walking like, I don't know. It's like the shoes were high about her shoes. It's like she wasn't really comfortable wearing them. So if you're going to do a video like this, I was hoping that you look for something that you're very comfortable in so that you can walk and then just kill it. Forget the outfit. I know you might not have much, but there's some things you can work with. So that's what I was looking at, and then she didn't really bring it. So that's like a no for me.
We'll be right back. Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get out? Oh, what you gonna do?
I don't know. I don't feel like the outfit was doing her any favors. That's the thing. Like, when they say outfit, you have to think about what you're wearing and then bringing in the socks when you're putting on that dress. There's some things that you put on and then you feel like, yeah, you're so badass. And then you just want to go out and kill it. But she didn't wear that. Like, most of them didn't really wear that. The three people that wore that, it actually showed in their videos. That's the thing. That's the difference between them and others. Trying to say that it's not going to match up that of Sylvia, the girl with the orange dress. That's what I'm trying to say. I have to be honest with them. Like, I wish I could even see them. I would have told them face to face. Oh, oh, oh.
For this week was they had to shoot it in a mall, right?
In the mall, yeah. Okay, yes, you said mall, but she did hers like in a place surrounding people. With the orange dress, I love her dress. The dress looks good on her. I brought out her the color of her skin. So it really fits her.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so, and then she has this very powerful walk, like it's sultry in a way, and then it's just beautiful to watch. I loved her walk. I even, like, a friend of mine saw the video on my phone and he's like, he likes the girl's walk as well. But yeah. I felt like he was just really comfortable in his own skin. And then he did what he had to do. He's like, I'm going to do it anyways. I'm like, God, I want to be friends with him now. No, I love it. It's the white girl.
Okay.
Yeah. Her video was good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like, she killed it. I love her outfit. Let's start there. So she brought the badass outfit. She did the walk, everything, the attitude. It's like, she was just there. She gave it everything. So that's why I love her video. Sylvia with the third position. Reason because she didn't really bring it in form of the outfit thing and then the live audience thing. Because I'm sure you really explained to them that live audience has to be there. So they can react to the video. When they see them, it's like, oh yeah, that person is doing this. Look at this person walking. Like, I think they're doing a video or something. And then after that video, some people want to say hi to you. Get that shit on camera. And then you add it to your video. It makes it be fun to watch. So because she didn't do that, I think she's very deserving of that third position.
Okay.
So that third position is fine. But I loved her work. Her work was awesome. Just tell her that her work was so awesome. It's just that dress wise, I love the color of her dress. Just between this girl with the boots and the guy. The guy, I love this video. The girl, I loved it. That guy reactions, he did his own in the mall, but I'm just feeling like the quality of his video is like, I had to strain my eyes to see what he was wearing. Was it so badass? I don't know. The only thing I could see was the kimono, when he just did that twirl with the kimono, and that was like, yes, that was like the highlight of the video for me. So I loved that thing, but I really couldn't see what he was wearing from head to toe. Like, I didn't see any form of details. He didn't give me anything to work with. It's like, I know he's putting on shorts and shirts and kimono, but I can't really see anything else apart from that. I think the only thing that will make Nicole's video better than his, the quality of the video. That's one thing. And secondly, the details. She showed me everything from the shoes to, I even saw like the dress she was wearing, everything. He had like this, it was kind of, how do I put it? Like, kind of open, but not completely. You could see what she was wearing inside, like the styling, everything was just amazing. That's for her video. So that's why I'll be leaning towards her for the first position, and I may give him second. Because his video is nice, yes, I love it, but the quality of the video is kind of low. So I can't really help that her own video looks better. That's just the truth. So at this point, he would have the second position. And then, yeah, I think we have a winner.